Damn! Alright. So, as you can see from the screen, we're going to be reacting to this Winnie the Pooh trailer. And, well, obviously, I'm Gojo 13, as you can tell by that up there. But, yeah, I was on Twitter, and I just saw a bunch of, like, references and stuff like that. So, make sure my mic is in. So I'm like, all right, let me check and see if there's something. And sure enough, 23, almost a day ago, some posted it. Like, I'm mad because I was at work yesterday, so I couldn't really get to see it. So I'm pretty sure everyone's already sounded already. But I actually want to react to this. And let's get right into it. Make sure my volume's up pretty decent.
I'm not scared anymore. You know what I mean?
I'm starting to.
Wow!
I want us to be together forever.
What matters is I'll be here from now on.
Hey, loser!
I'm useless. I'm chicken. We're not friends. I can count the number of times you and I have hung out on one hand. I'll be back to visit you.
What?
You and me are friends now.
The chest! Hand it over! Care to surrender?
Tadashi wouldn't want there to be a Baymax. That hurts people.
Okay!
You must be kidding me. Did you really think I could say no? I want you for a lifetime.
Look at how many there are!
Who are you?
Now we forge it. The ultimate key. The Keyblade.
Yo! Dog, I can't, bruh. I can't, bro. Yo, this game is gonna be fantastic, dude. Oh my god. Yo. And that little area, dog, where all 13 of the darkness or whatever, like, rolls the ground. That's where Roxas was standing. Dog. Yo. Bruh. I swear this game is going to be fantastic. Oh, my gosh. I want this game already, man. I want this game already. Dude. And, apparently, there's another trailer that I didn't see. I'll probably just watch it on my own time because it's just tangled. But you know what? Actually, I will watch it just because it might have something.
Look at that!
I'm free! I'm really free! Mother said the outside world would be full of ruffians and thugs.
I can get her to the kingdom, but you guys are clearly more cut out for combat.
I can't believe I did this!
I'm going back.
I am never going back!
Tangled, and should I watch Tangled before I play Kingdom Hearts 3, or will that story be explained in Kingdom Hearts 3? Because if so, I'm off today. I can watch Tangled today and be good. But man, yo, these trailers are insane. And apparently, what I've seen on Twitter, apparently next month we're getting a plethora of trailers. So I am like, yo, I'm. Yo, dog, man, these trailers are so good, dude. These trailers are so good. But thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Well, obviously, I tried, but which? didn't mean to do that. Peace out.